This is called On Marrying a Woman with an Uncontrollable Temper. It's not autobiographical.
Children will be grown, and my wife will live in New York.